Yes, we're about to find out her number one contender for the championship.